The individual in question is Jeffrey Clark. The ex-official from the Justice Department during the Trump administration was formally processed in the early hours of Friday and then released upon posting a bond of $100,000. The defendant is facing two charges, specifically, a breach of the Georgia RICO Act and criminal attempt to commit false statements.
Help me get my numbers up by liking, commenting, sharing, and subscribing to help my videos filter through the algorithm. Thanks.